Navy Hospital Corpsmen. What's up, everyone? General Discharge here. If this is your first time with us, our voices are disguised so we can give you information on just about anything without being detected. Today's video is going to be discussing the United States Navy's Hospital Corpsmen. Navy Corpsmen are the Navy's enlisted medical specialists, covering a wide array of medicine. The amount that corpsmen do is simply mind-blowing, and we will show you just how diverse hospital corpsmen are, from working in hospitals, to being morticians, all the way to special operations. These sailors have their hand in a multitude of different military communities and operations. We're going to go over what corpsmen do, what training they receive, their specialties, and much more. To be honest, while we're going to cover everything a hospital corpsman can do, it would probably be a lot easier to tell you what they can't do. There's a lot behind the biggest and most decorated rate of the United States Navy. If you're interested in medicine, you need to watch this video until the end. Before we jump into it, make sure to take a moment and show us some love and support by liking our video and subscribing to our channel. Your support is our lifeblood. Do not hesitate to ask us questions in the comments section below. We check everything. Before we get into what exactly corpsmen do, we're going to give you a quick snapshot of their history to give you a better idea of where they come from. Corpsmen can trace their lineage back to the Loblolly Boys of the 1800s. They would assist surgeons by giving porridge to the sick and injured. Their responsibilities would later grow, and the Navy established the Hospital Corps in 1898. This gave the Navy the ability to give enlisted sailors formal medical training. During more than 120 years of service, corpsmen have received 23 Medals of Honor, 179 Navy Crosses, 31 Distinguished Service Crosses, 959 Silver Stars, and 1600 Bronze Stars. They are the most decorated rate in the United States Navy. So what does a corpsman do? If you had to pick one job in the civilian world that can compare to a corpsman, what would it be? Actually, you couldn't. There's too much to them. You would have a mix of a paramedic, nurse, physician's assistant, all the way to a medical assistant. Wearing some comfy scrubs and working a normal 9-to-5 job at a hospital, sleeping in a tent for weeks during a field op with your Marines, or being the medical provider on a ship with hundreds of sailors under your care. These are all situations that you can find yourself in if you're a Navy corpsman. But before we get into all of that, to become a corpsman, it all starts at A School. Navy Corpsman A School is located in San Antonio, Texas, and is about 14 weeks in length. Here, students learn basic medical terminology and human anatomy, how to work in a medical treatment facility, basic field medicine, and TCCC, which stands for Tactical Combat Casualty Care. Upon completion of A-School, sailors receive their caduce and hit the fleet. But where do they go? Let's go over where a corpsman can be stationed. Well, they can be stationed virtually anywhere, because they are trained to work and be deployed on literally every platform that exists in the military. They can be at hospitals, Marine Corps commands, ships, air wings, and much more. Corpsmen are in several states in the US and in several countries throughout the world. Wherever there is the need for medicine, you can bet that there's probably a corpsman there. There's even one in Antarctica. So what makes the corpsman rating so diverse? Aside from the fact of the different scenarios we painted to you earlier in the video, there are dozens of different specialties that a corpsman can find themselves in. A corpsman can be a field medical technician who gets embedded with the Marine Corps, a preventative medicine technician, recon, diver, and even an IDC, which stands for Independent Duty Corpsman. We'll get to that in a moment. We can't go over every specialty, otherwise this video would be an hour long, but we'll show you the list of all the specialties right now. See all of them? There's a lot. So, what's an IDC? Hey there, we hope that you're enjoying the video so far. General Discharge has a Patreon. If you'd like to help support the channel, please consider joining the team. Link's in the description. Now back to the video.
To put it simply, it's a lot like a physician's assistant. While you're still a corpsman, and you're still enlisted, you have a lot more responsibility. It's a big step up from being just a regular corpsman. You are now a provider. You prescribe meds, you are in charge of a lot of medical programs, and you learn a lot more medicine. There's different types of IDCs, ranging from surface, submarine, dive, and special operations IDCs. In fact, if you're familiar with Nikki MGTV, he is a surface IDC. So if you want to hear his perspective on things, make sure you go give his channel a look at some point. We'll leave the link to it in the description below. Okay, so if you've heard of corpsmen, then you're probably familiar with the terms greenside and blue side. But what exactly does that mean? To put it very simply, corpsmen who are attached to Navy units are considered blue side, and those who are with the Marines are considered green side. Navy means blue, and Marines mean green. Now you get it. Simple, right? But why do corpsmen get embedded with Marines? Well, the Marine Corps is a department of the Navy and does not have any medical assets. This means that they pull all of their medical support from the Navy. So if you see a sailor with a Marine uniform on, chances are they are in the medical field. You must go through FMTB, or Field Medical Training Battalion, to be embedded with the Marines. We did a video on FMTB, so if that interests you, make sure to go check the video out after you're done watching this one. Links in the description. Well, we told you a lot about what corpsmen can do, so let's go over the special programs that corpsmen can be a part of. There are three special programs that corpsmen may participate in: Search and Rescue Medical Technician, Dive Medical Technician, and the one we have discussed multiple times on this channel, Special Amphibious Reconnaissance Corpsman, or SARC for short. These sailors go above and beyond the normal duties of a corpsman and go through extensive training to get there. If you're interested in any of these programs, you just won the jackpot. We did videos on all of these programs. Go check out our videos on them. The links are in the description. Well, that is the down and dirty of United States Navy Corpsmen. If you learned something from this video, make sure to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. As always, thank you for watching. Do you even want to be here? A big shout out to all of our patrons over at our Patreon. Thank you all so much for taking the extra step in supporting our channel. It is much appreciated. If you'd like to be featured on a General Discharge video, go give our Patreon a look and join the team. Here's Nick Nausea.
All your friends are subscribing to General Discharge, and you don't even want to be here.